In this video, I will show you how to fix this problem that you have on Shy app. So to fix this, just follow and watch this video till the end. So first, open the settings of your device or your mobile phone. Click next at apps option. And here you have to search for Shy app and click. Scroll this list down, click storage, click clear cache and back. Click for stop, click OK. And next go to Play Store or App Store, update Shy app. And then you have to restart your mobile phone. And that's all. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.